Before each game, our catchers have a pregame routine where we will roll balls down the foul line to determine if the field has any tendencies to keep balls fair or push balls foul. After we roll our bunts to third, we like to roll bunts down the first base line to see if the field has any tendencies. When fielding a ball bunted down the first base line, our catcher must do a very good job of clearing himself of the runner's lane, taking an extra step back towards fair territory. Next, we will field balls that are bunted back towards the pitcher or to the middle third of the infield. Then we will roll balls down the third base line. The catcher must do a good job controlling his body weight and using his momentum to carry the ball through first base. Lastly, we will practice fielding blocked third strikes. We'll have our catcher start in the blocked position and field balls in foul territory, communicating to the first baseman that he's throwing it outside the foul line.